That's Flo Rida Right Round. And right now, on the phone right now, is my man Flo Rida. He sent me a text message earlier. Big crazy day for him. He's had allegations and rumors of him being involved into an animal cruelty incident in Kentucky. And he wanted to call in and let us know exactly his side of the story. So I'm just going to turn it over to you, man. What's happening? What happened?
We was actually on our way to do some signing some autographs at the college unexpectedly, just, you know, get the fans hype about, you know, being in school and everything. So we pull up to this light, and there was a guy approaching on the side of us, on the right side of us on the sidewalk, and he was dismantling some animal. So, I mean, you know, you got my big bus right there, so, I mean, you can't help but see my bus. So, I mean, allegedly people tried to put my entourage within that situation. But my people, my entourage, scared to take a fish off the hook, you know. So, I mean, we don't get a kick out of doing anything to animals. We love animals. So, I mean, at the same time, that's what basically happened to me, and, you know, sent the apologies. The authorities got a picture of the guy. So, I mean, that's over with.
So, the reports are not correct. You weren't outside dancing around and doing crazy things like all the TV stations were saying.
Oh, not at all. No, not at all. Actually, everyone was on the bus and going crazy because we see the guy. He's like from afar, just walking along the sidewalk with some animal in his hand, and he just thought he's seen a big bus, and I guess he just wanted to make a scene or something. And they find out this dude was on drugs and everything. So, I mean, you know, my cameraman goes everywhere, and he catches everything from us being on the tour bus. So, I mean, he actually took a picture of the guy actually doing this to the animal. He was just like, man, this is crazy. I was in the back when people calling got me.
You know, I've seen your video guy. He was here just a couple weeks ago when you were here. Was he inside or was he outside of the bus?
He was actually inside the bus.
So it's been 100% investigated, and this other guy, he's the culprit, not you or anybody in your entourage?
Yeah, this time that this guy was a lunatic, and everyone knows him for doing crazy things. So, I mean, you know, like I said, I mean, I don't focus into negativity, and my thing is, you know, we don't focus on, you know, doing nothing to no animals. I make hit records. That's my job, and that's what I focus on doing, putting a smile on people's face around the world doing music. I grew up I'm a city guy. I'm not a country guy.
You know, you've came to Jacksonville 3 times. You're always so great with people, signing autographs, shaking hands, hanging out with people.
Right.
It's got to be awful to be put in a situation like this where you're totally innocent.
And my thing is versus you know, anyone being in or outside the bus, my guys ain't have nothing to do with the animal, you know, actually doing something to some animal, because if someone would have got in a car crash, we would have got that on. We probably would have went out and tried to help someone get out of a burning car or anything. So, I mean, that's anything, you know, when you're at this magnitude, you know, being an artist, I know this comes with the territory, but for the most part, I just thank God that, you know, I'm around a family-oriented group, and we don't do things like that.
Has the police or the media asked you to submit the videotape that you took?
No, actually, someone else had recorded it, and that's how the police actually, you know, took that stipulation of my people having anything to do with it out of it, and, you know, actually just said that, you know, they know this guy for, you know, taking drugs and things like that and being a lunatic. So that's how our name got cleared of it.
You know, I totally hate this, because when things like this happen to good people, it's just, you get the raw end of the deal.
I mean, it's all good, you know, because, I mean, you know, I don't mind being on the radio or anything like that. It's all, I got my album coming out March 31st, so I mean, much love to all my fans, and we're going to continue to make hit records and make history.
Exactly.
Love is greater than hate.
I like it.
So haters, you know, all my haters out there, I mean, continue to do your job, because my job is much greater.
Well, man, I appreciate you calling in and clearing up the whole entire story on my show. Thank you for sending me the text message.
For sure.